You worm are attacking me? Just you wait.
You master! No, but...
Wrong. You're sleeper. Damn. I'm not causing the slightest damage.
No!
I'd better get out of here fast.
You worm are attacking me? Just you wait.
I have found a way into the underground temple.
You have? You have become very powerful. Maybe you really are the man the orcish prophecies told of.
Prophecies? What prophecies?
Ancient orcish documents written shortly after the sealing of the underground temple mention a holy foe.
A holy foe?
Someone who shall come to drive the sleeper from our world forever.
I am supposed to be the one mentioned in the ancient prophecies?
Maybe, maybe not.
I found this strange sword.
Show it to me. That's interesting. It has Eurytzeal written on it. I've heard of this sword. It's a weapon from the olden days. The weapon was forged from an unknown material, and there's nothing written about who created it. This blade was said to possess unbelievable powers, but I don't notice any magical aura.
Eurizio possessed unbelievable powers?
It was written that the owner of the weapon was able to pierce the strongest armor and to overcome even the most powerful of protection spells.
How could the orcs get this powerful weapon into their hands?
It's claimed that the orcs took it from a powerful warlord. They didn't know how to use it, but they did hide it.
But they didn't hide it well enough. Is it possible to restore the former powers of the weapon?
You'd need a very strong magical source of power for that purpose.
You mean strong enough to detonate the magic barrier with?
About that strong. Besides, you'll need a very special magic formula in order to transfer the power. Give me some time, and I'll create the magic formula.
Meanwhile, I'll be hunting around for better armor. These blue rags didn't protect me well enough in the underground temple.
You should go to my old tower.
Your old tower?
It sank below one of the eastern lakes during one of the earthquakes. There are still some artifacts inside it.
How do I get there?
I haven't been there since the earthquake, but take this key.
Can you teach me?
I shall raise you into the sixth circle of magic. Notice that only the most powerful magicians may join the sixth circle. It's reserved to those whose life is a sign. Your sign is the unification of the elements. The sixth circle enables you to use the magic of any rune. And don't forget, do not claim the power, but serve it. Greetings.
I'm seeking magic knowledge.
Greetings. May you return in one piece?
to get up again.
Hello. Which
very simple. Sometime.
What do you think about the mine? The threat should.
You've done much for our camp.
Thank you.
One moment. Take this rune of magic.
Thank you.
See ya.
Greetings.
Show me. Thank you.
ahead.
Keep it to yourself.
Let's talk about something else instead.
You shouldn't believe everything you hear.
Well, there was a time when things would have...
You have to watch what you tell me.
Some people...
You're very probably...
Hang on.
Same old...
Some people never learn.
Hello.
I have some...
Why not? Go and ask some of the other...
Hello.
Hang on. Better not be rushing.
That won't happen.
Hello.
What do you think about
they've gone?
Thank you.
As I can see, you found the ore armor.
I found it in one of those old chests in the sunken tower.
It belonged to the general who wielded Eurytziol in the battle against the Yorks.
I hope it'll bring me more luck than it did him. Have you completed the magic formula to reactivate Eurytziol?
It's done, but you won't be able to use it by yourself.
Why not?
It has to be spoken by a magician while you touch the power source with the sword.
Then I'll have to look around for some support.
Take the formula and restore the sword's former power. You'll need it.
Since I'm a magician...
There is a solution, but first you have to restore the blade's former powers.
I knew that somebody would try to get at us through the pentagram. But, unlike that traitorous smith, Stone, we don't need you anymore.
Where is Stone?
Behind bars. Get him, guys.
Come on.
No time. Got-
You shouldn't have done. How did you get it?
Hang on. Aren't you the one that fought our men in the free mine?
Your men had no right to invade it.
Talking to me, Gomez, in that way, shows some courage. I will personally take care. May I pass?
Thank you.
I'll take you apart. It's your turn now. No mercy.
What do you want? You don't look like one of Gomez's henchmen.
You're right.
Then how did you get here?
He gave it to me.
Are you trying to tell me you're the guy that wiped out Gomez?
That's me.
Boy, I never thought you had it in you. But why are you releasing me?
I just heard you've been locked away and I thought I'd take the opportunity of getting Gomez out of the way and rescuing you.
Well, thank you. I'm much obliged to you. I'll see.
Come on!
What are you? You're asking for a real beating.
There you are. I owe you for getting me out of that, you know. I was thinking. Maybe a ring.
Can you reinforce this ore armor for me?
Sure I can. Here's the reinforced armor. We're quits now.
Why did they lock you in the
Gomez, the bastard. Claimed I was in cahoots with the fire mages, so he threw me into the rat's nest. I'll see ya.
I thought that had been cleared ages ago.
Hello. I can help you to... I can't teach you.
May I pass through here?